Welcome back, guys, to Plug. Today we are going to play a game called Multicraft. And as you can see, I have just done a lot of improvement. I have a whole mansion. Isn't that pretty cool? Okay, squeeze through. And if you see that name tag down there, I'm sorry for that, but there is a trader which I spawned in, and he's there from a lot of time. What the flip is that? So this is my house, pretty nice. Oh my god. So this is my house, it's pretty good. Look at that. This is my bedroom. So me and my sister. Then if you open this door, we'll come in this kind of area. This is my fish tank pond slash something area. Then if we come here, we have all of my... What the flip? There were my pets here. Okay, so there were a lot of cats over here. Let me just spawn in them again. Cat spawner right here. So I'm just gonna spawn in cats, just like that. Four cats are enough. Then, so that's like my pet slash something thingy. Then, excuse me, so I'll close this, I'll open the door, I'll climb up. I'll climb up the stairs. I'll just have to go in creative mode. I am in creative mode. Yep. Then when I come up, this is my farm. Pretty good. I love my farm, like to see. Then if we come here, then and then this bedroom is my mother and my father's. All of this stuff is over here. All of the glass, the windows, everything. Then if we do that, and over here, this is my storage room. I don't have like any chest. Oh, from chest I remembered. Make a double chest there and make a double chest there. That's my storage room. So that's my storage room. That's my storage room. And if we come over here, let me just, okay, so we have to open the downer gate, but I'm just gonna like take a shortcut and just like do that. Please. Okay, now let me go in. Okay, I'm in fly mode. Yep, that's pretty good. So now this is my shop. So here are all the potions and all. Remove this glowstone powder, just get a glowstone block, just gonna so this is my shop. All of the bookshelves over here, a furnace, a crafting table, a double chest, and some potions. And so just a second. And if you guys want to see like a series on this channel, so just leave a comment. And this episode, I'm gonna first, let me just grab the wood. Okay, and then I need some wood. WOOD, come on. WOOD. Wood. Okay,
Oh my god. Okay, so I'm just gonna grab this. So I'm gonna make a wall of names today. So if you guys wanna come on the wall of names, please leave a comment, and in the comment you have to give me like an idea to like troll or something like that. So excuse me, I'm just gonna fly because that's pretty. Yeah, thanks. Now I'm just gonna, it's gonna be this one, this high. Yep. Then on the top this should be there. Then I'm again gonna put this. Oh wow, this is turning out pretty nice. You have to go, buddy. What the flip? Okay, even you have to go. Oh, no, no, no. This should be here. Then, it's pretty hard to make a wall of names. I'm just kidding. It's really easy. Ew. Why was there an apple on the wood? I don't know. No, 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 no. I have to remove this block, then replace it with this block, and then take the cobblestone. Excuse me. So a wall of names is done. So, oh my god. That's a giant zombie. That was a giant zombie. He just gave me 5 raw pork chop. What the flip? Oh, and I forgot to show you guys this. It's like a little pond again. So, I'm just gonna come in here. And gonna delete all of these stuff. Okay, I'm in creative mode right now. So the next video will be about a sky block island. Yeah, that's pretty cool. What do I need? So guys, I've not given my character a name yet, like plug it or something, because I don't know the option to give my character a name. And like, if you know, my character is a color of red, because red is like my favorite color. I just made a sky block island just for like fun, because I wanted to experience it. So I just made a small sky block island. Oh, what the flip? Fly till you success. So here it is. It's like a little sky block island. I just wanted to experience it, so I just made this. There is a wall of names. So yeah, as I said, if you want to come on the wall of names, please don't forget to like, subscribe and all, cause or please don't forget to like, what we say, just comment down and why did this advertisement come. Look, like, these advertisements, like, take me out, because
I'm trying to record, and these advertisements come like, hey, did you know that we were selling this for this much rupees, blah 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 blah. It just takes me out. I'm like, the flip are they doing, and why do they even want to advertise? Like, what, why, when they can advertise on the television, why do they want to advertise like that? So I'm like really excited to make a bunko over here. Let's make a bunko. Oh, just imagine a secret bunko. Oh, no. Oh, I just forgot a thing. The flip. Yeah, thanks for the fly mode. The flip plays the block. I just forgot the main thing. Thing. First, I need to make a redstone door. So, I'm gonna go on the non cubic stuff. Oh, what is this? It's a lamp. What is this? Bluestone block. That's pretty interesting. This bluestone torch. What is a bluestone torch? Oh my god, the torches are blue. Have you ever seen a torch which is blue in color? No, I personally have not. I've seen the fire of the torch yellow every time. Is this a slime block? No, it's a glue. But the flip is glue, and how to make that work? What do I need? Wait a second. What is this? Oh my god, what are these? I just took them, I don't know what are these. Solar panels. So what do these do? Oh, these look pretty cool, so I'm just gonna put them on the roof. Because these look pretty cool. Oh, I just got some fish, raw fish, to feed my cats. Oh, I forgot I'm in fly mode. Why am I saying it fly mode? It's creative mode. Sorry. I'm just gonna place some solar panels over here. Because you know, solar panels are cool. They're like absolutely cool. They're like, I don't know. Okay, so these lights are already there, but I'm just gonna like cover them up. The flip is a spider web doing. So two rows here and two rows on this side. Because those are a lot of solar panels. Like a lot. So this game is probably like Minecraft. But a lot of different things are there. But my personally thinking is that I like both of the games. Because both games are cool. And what is that fish doing here? The flip, I'm in fly mode. Okay, I just disabled it. Yep, thank you, you came so fast. My character is pretty cool, I just like love him, like, oh my god, I just got to, you guys are gonna love this. You guys already know what am I doing. Ho 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 ho. I'm gonna blow this place up, and I'm just kidding, I'm not gonna blow it up. And there is like a teleportation thingy which just teleports me home. That's like cool. I tried to find a village, but then I got lost. press the teleportation thingy. I'm gonna go far away. Ouch. They are loud. Place a block there of TNT and there. Gonna run. Oh my god, that's a lot of radius. I'm gonna go away. Oh my god, my game is so laggy. Guys, sorry for that. It's so laggy. So guys, that's gonna wrap up for this video. So if you wanna see a troll video or a skyblock video or this part 2 of this video, so please don't forget to subscribe and leave a like, and give a comment if you want to be on the wall of names. It's been 16 minutes when I'm recording, so bye guys.